Park Jong-chun, member of the Presidium of the Political Bureau of the Central Committee of the Workers' Party of Korea and Secretary of the Party Central Committee, guided the launching drill of the railway mobile missile regiment for inspection. It was watched by officials of the Department of Political Leadership over Military Affairs and the Department of Munitions Industry of the Central Committee of the Workers' Party of Korea and leading personnel of the General Staff of the Korean People's Army and Defense Scientific Research Institutions. The 8th Congress of the Party organized the Railway Mobile Missile Regiment to increase the capability for dealing intensive blow to the menacing forces in many places at the same time during necessary military operation, and powerfully improve the ability to more actively cope with all sorts of threats as part of establishment of new defense strategy. The drill was aimed at confirming the practicability of the railway mobile missile system deployed for the first time for action, evaluating without notice the combat preparedness of the new regiment and its ability to perform firepower mission and mastering the actual war procedures. The railway mobile missile regiment took part in the drill with a mission to move to the central mountainous area and strike the target area 800 kilometers away only on the morning of September the 15th. It finished the rapid maneuver and deployment according to the norms of operating the railway mobile missile system and order of actions, and correctly struck the target in the waters 800 kilometers off the east coast of Korea according to its firepower mission. Park Jong-chun highly appreciated that the launching drill of the railway mobile missile regiment for inspection according to the party's military strategic and tactical plan and intention. He said the railway mobile missile system is an effective counter-striking means to deal a heavy blow at the threatening forces mounted concurrently with dispersive firing across the country. He stressed the need for the army and the fields concerned to steadily perfect the tactical plans to make the best use of this system in accordance with the geographical conditions and realities of the country. He discussed an issue on accumulating combat experiences of the missile regiment at the earliest possible time and expanding the regiment into brigade. He highly praised that it is of great significance in strengthening the war deterrent of the country that the railway mobile missile system has been introduced into reality according to the line and policy on modernizing the army presented at the 8th Congress of the Party.